This is COL News. My name is UD Osaro Edobo. Welcome to the second Sunday in the month of Divine Visitation. Now the news in full. If you've given your life to Christ, maybe in our previous services or in the course of today's service, and you would like to be baptized by immersion, kindly wait after the third service and join the Believers class. God bless you. A new set of workers in training is about to commence. If you're interested to become a worker in God's vineyard, please pick up a form from Sister Shola in the pastor's office. There'll be a gathering of eagles today. These are members of the Youth Fellowship. Your meeting will hold immediately after the third service at the Teens Church. Our lineup of activities resumes tomorrow with the anointing service, which runs from Monday through Friday. Tomorrow will be the anointing service. Please do not forget to come with a bottle of anointing oil. The time is 5:45 a.m. to 7 a.m. Ministry is Pastor Sunday Avose. Don't forget to join us for Digging Deep on Tuesday at 6:30 p.m. in this auditorium. Ministering once again is our Pastor Sunday Avose. We bring the church close to you at the Home Fellowship Centers every Wednesday and Sunday at 7 p.m. Please check the back of the bulletins for the one closest to you. Faith Clinic is God's clinic. This holds every Thursday at 6:30 p.m. in this auditorium where we meet to pray until something happens. Make this a date. He that winneth souls is wise. Join the soul winners here every Saturday at 4:30 p.m. as we launch into the deep for evangelism. This is open to all believers, not just the workers and ministers alone. See you there. Don't forget to join us in City of Light every Sunday for three celebration services. The first service holds at 7:30 a.m. The second service commences at 9 a.m. The third service comes up at 11 a.m. But in between the second and the third services, we have the Sunday School. Please make yourself available for these beautiful celebration services. You'll be glad you did. Please take note that, God willing, from January 2022, our Thanksgiving services revert to just two services. Please take note of this information. Coronavirus is real. Please, for your safety and that of others, do not forget to sanitize regularly. Wash your hands as often as you can. Wear a face mask and please maintain social distancing. The welfare box is at the exit of the church. Please do not forget to drop something to be a blessing to someone today.
RCCG, City of Light, Lagos Province 3 and S2 presents Davidic Praise, a 7 days praise event featuring intense worship, praise and prayer, and the Word. Ministering in songs, Tope Olabi. Tosin B. Ife Nathan. Bidemi Olaoba. Lillian Neji. Oduayo Abodemi. Just like heaven, just like heaven, Segun Samuel. Also ministering in word, Pastor Sunday Avose, Pastor in charge, RCCG, City of Lights.
Whatsoever that proceed from your mouth, heaven we establish. I add that the Lord will anoint your tongue, the Lord will anoint your mouth, that whatever that proceed from your mouth, heaven will honor this one.
Date, Monday 22nd November to Sunday 28th November. Time, 6 p.m. daily. Venue, Festa Venue, W Close, Plot 819 by Canal Bridge, Festa Town, Lagos. Come join us as we praise.
Finally, as you step out in this new week, may the Lord bless you and increase you until your joy is full. God bless you.